Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them!
Over there. Captain, give me a hand.
I'm on it.
Can't get into the air decks with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that.
Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ!
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command. I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
It's off. You're good to go.
I've restored power to the elevator.
I'll run into a few up ahead.
Pierce, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Thank you.
research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're PSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation is the hope.
Here, can you get through to HQ?
All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Hey, hold on a second. I see you knew him?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris,
better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
Gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Guys, I think this is some sort of lift. There's one over there, too. Let's get out of here.
Business.
The end of the world.
Unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Now, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way! Hurry!
You didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Wesker deserved what he got. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
He was killing his father. The kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. You can't say I've lacked an adventure working with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Listen, Jake.
Family's election, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, when this is over, please, just talk to Chris. And knock down the barrel of a gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. Besides, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm gonna worry about that if and when we get out of here.
How did you know Jake is Wesker's son? I didn't think the PSA was privy to that intel.
Leon told me. He also told me where to find you.
So he's okay? Good. I was worried Simmons had gotten to him.
No, he's fine. For the time being, anyway. But he's not out of the woods yet. This outbreak in China makes Raccoon City pale in comparison. We need a vaccine for the C virus, and we need it now.
Which means you need Jake.
I'm gonna get you two out of here. Count on it. Even if it's the last thing I do for the BSA.
You know, it's a good thing for you you didn't kill the captain back there. Otherwise, you'd be dead right now. You can't imagine my delight of having to escort your ass out of here.
Jesus Christ, do you ever shut up? Are you trying to piss me off?
I don't trust you, and I don't like you.
Good for you, asshole. We can duke it out after we get the fuck out of here. And just so we're clear, you and I are not done talking yet. You got a lot of explaining to do.
Make it out of here alive, and I'll tell you whatever you want. I just hope you're ready to hear it.
Save the bullshit. I'm not the same man my father was.
If it ever comes down to you and me, it'll be me. Got it?
Loud and clear.
Your friend's a little unpredictable, isn't he? Must make it hard to rely on him. Not that the captain's been a walk in the park lately.
No one's perfect, but I trust him. All we can do right now is focus on getting out of here.
Good point.
Got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice!
It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. And you're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.